All right, what's up, guys? We just left the gym. It's like 9:30. We're getting some post-workout Chick-fil-A. Christo, what'd you get? What's the ultimate post-workout recovery meal from Chick-fil-A?
I got a number one with pepper jack cheese, and then I got a... Well, I thought I got a diet frosted lemonade, but I don't think I said diet, so... Oh, well.
Nice. I got 3 spicy chicken sandwiches. Just
3,
as,
can you believe that? 3 fucking...
Chase. And large lemonade, large fry. I've barely eaten anything, and a large water. So barely eaten anything, gonna get a bunch of carbs and protein and fat and water and sugar and all kinds of good stuff. But we just hit, both hit legs, did different stuff. Did you record anything you did?
I did not.
So I recorded like at least 1 set of everything. Few sets of the safety bar squats, I think 1 or 2 sets of leg press, some GHRs, some sled drags, some cool exercise, which is like a this anti-rotational rainbow thing with a landmine. I'll try to voice over and kind of explain the why behind doing that. But really good day. Sorry for shaking the camera so much. My hands are shaky. Really good day. I'm really excited. We're like 15 weeks out. 14 and a half weeks out from the Ghost Clash, and we're going to Miami in 4 or 5 days for the grand opening of the Ghost Gym, doing a little bit of a deadlift seminar. I talked about it in my last video, but super exciting stuff. We'll try to get some videos while we're down there, hopefully train at a few different gyms while we're down there, check out a few different places. But probably we'll be going a little bit off program just because I do want to have some fun when down there, but nothing too extreme. But thank you guys for watching, and I will try to get at least 1 more video, training video up before we actually go. And I have 2 more training days, so I think the 4th day is going to be like the more exciting day. But thank you guys for watching, and we will see you in the next one. Any final words?
Oh, peace.
Have a good night.